Adventures at Fish Rock. But give a brother room. The fuse is lit and I'm about to go boom. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. Grey nurse sharks often have schools of little fish swimming alongside them for protection from the bigger fish. Even though grey nurse sharks generally don't bother eating fish so small, they won't swim too close to the mouth, just in case the grey nurse shark wants an easy snack. Boom! Work the body, work, work the body. Slow down, girl, you're about to hurt somebody. Hold up, yo, let's get just one thing clear. There's only one reason why I came here. Your women don't want me to give it to tell you what's up. No! Your women don't want me to give it to. This fish is called a lizardfish. They can grow up to 60 centimeters in length and have a slender, somewhat cylindrical body that superficially resembles those of lizards. They prefer sandy environments and typically have body colors that help to camouflage them.